Righto, guys, I said I'd update you on how it's going with the off-grid setup in the Regent caravan. I think that doesn't look too bad. Definitely going for a little frame around the bottom one, just cover up the holes. But we have power, which is good. Come on. I think that doesn't look too bad, to be honest. It looks alright. Slight little tidy up and a couple other things. Still got the solar and that to go, but I'll keep you updated with that too. Cheers.